This is an elevated, dual-lane, in-motion checkweigher with pacing conveyor to weigh and sort chicken breasts. The customer needed a system that could quickly weigh and divert any pieces outside of the predetermined weight parameters. We designed a 150-piece-per-minute, washdown-rated, direct food contact system that allows the customer to handle the additional capacity of their plant. Our checkweigher design incorporates a washdown-friendly 304 stainless steel construction, which features rounded corners and continuous welds. The system is fabricated from heavy-duty stainless angle. We incorporated additional bracing for the elevated design to ensure stable weight readings. Chicken breasts are first dumped onto a long pacing conveyor at a maximum rate of up to 150 per minute, which translates to approximately 75 pieces per minute per scale. Personnel will arrange the pieces in a straight line for presentation to the Infeed conveyor. Any pieces that are not aligned properly will be directed to the center with these adjustable guides. The Infeed conveyor is moving at a faster speed than the pacing conveyor to create a gap between each piece. The Infeed conveyor is moving at the exact same speed as the conveyor scales to ensure smooth product transfer across the gap, which consequently ensures stable weight readings. Each conveyor scale weighs the chicken piece and sends the weight information to the Scale Data System, or SDS, controller. There are two conveyor scales to handle the throughput. Thus, we have two identical SDS controllers. The conveyor scale can weigh up to 5 pounds in 5/1000ths of a pound or a tenth of an ounce increments. If the piece being weighed is within acceptable weight bounds, it will continue to the next downline process. If the piece is not within acceptable weight bounds, it will be diverted via a gate divert into a bin and deposited onto another conveyor. The divert arms can lift up if product gets caught underneath. The diverts are on a conveyor that is separate from the conveyor scale to ensure that divert activation will not affect scale readings. A 5-zone light bar helps floor personnel visually identify piece weights. The zones are overweight, reject, slightly overweight, accept, accept, slightly underweight, accept, and underweight, reject. The audible alarm is useful for alerting personnel to several consecutive rejects. All of the mentioned functions of each scale are controlled by each SDS touchscreen controller. The controller tracks weight information for each product type. The operator can easily change the product type so that the product information can be viewed for each product as it is being run. The controller stores information such as total weight, total number of pieces, average weight of the pieces, number of pieces rejected, and number of pieces accepted for each product run. Additionally, the controller features a weight distribution screen, allowing the user to quickly see where product weights are accumulating. Weight information is stored in an SQL database and is accessible locally via USB or remotely via Ethernet. This system gives you complete confidence in knowing all chicken breasts leaving your facility are within the proper weight range. This gives you unequaled quality control. Contact us today to learn more about how this solution can save you money.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel to see our latest videos, check out our website, and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or Google+. Links are in the description. If you have any questions, be sure to mention them in the comments section below.